When Priyanka Chopra attended the Ellen show, it was hard to decide who was being more sarcastic. Being Miss India, Miss World, having shots of tequila, and there were much more hilarious talks that made everyone laugh their guts out. Ellen DeGeneres, the owner of the most retweeted tweet, her tweet with a group of Hollywood actors at Oscars 2014, became the most retweeted tweet since it was retweeted 3.3 million times. So yes, it was a big deal when PC made to this show, but she owned the show with her impromptu sarcasm. Priyanka Chopra waving hands after winning the Miss World pageant is a clear picture that will be in everyone's mind whenever someone will mention about her. After watching Priyanka's trademark waving hands, Ellen felt this isn't the way it should be done, and she even sarcastically commented that it's a miracle PC has come this far. When to mutilate sarcastics, we must say Priyanka handled it like pro, as if nothing happened, and that's the best way to handle it too.